No God can save you now.
Shut your freaking mouth!